in the car right now. The last time y'all saw, I was eating breakfast, but I gotta go to the nail shop ASAP, like right now, because this nail right here, it hurts so bad, you guys. I keep hitting it on everything that I touch, y'all. No cap. I gotta go get these nails removed because I'm getting my nails done tomorrow anyways. Yeah, this is so painful. Like, I can't do it anymore. I also got a whole bunch of other errands to run. Well, it's not a lot, but it's something, you know, because everything is content at this point. So I'm just gonna read you guys my agenda for today. It's really not that much. So this is going to be like the last few days in 2022. But for today, we're gonna get our nails taken off. I have to go to the bank to deposit that money I got for Christmas. I'm gonna go to my grandma's house because my package came, the car mount had came finally, so we're gonna see how that works, because even like right here just sitting up there, it still looks weird. Like, I don't know, maybe it's just me. Like, I don't know. I'm supposed to be doing my mom's lashes today. We're gonna see how that goes. She's at the gym right now. All this stuff before a certain time so I can do her lashes today. I was contemplating, I don't even know if that's the word, y'all. I'll be trying to use big words and probably don't even be using them correctly. But, ow, I just hit my neck. It's time to go, y'all. It's time to go. Anyways, I was thinking about going to the gym today, but I don't know yet. That's like a iffy, because, yeah, I don't know. And then I do want to clean up because, you know, the new year is coming up. And we always do this thing where we clean up the entire house so we can come into the new year with fresh mind, fresh house, fresh all of that. You know, 2023. Like I keep saying, it's all about me. I'm just playing. It's all about whatever you want it to be. Just, you know, strive for the best. Be the best that you can be and all that good stuff. But I'm finna go to this nail shop right now because it's 1:23 and y'all know I always be chatting. So 44 minutes to fall. So slowing down. As the clouds spin around. Lighting is so horrible. Like, how am I supposed to give y'all good content when the quality is looking like this? It is 3:26, you guys. I actually got done with my nails, getting them taken off around like 2:30, y'all. I was sitting at that place talking on the phone the whole time, and I just arrived to the bank. I am going to show you guys my nails because I realized why it was hurting. This nail, it was cracked right there, like it's cracked across, but I'm still getting my nails done tomorrow. I don't care. I did not let them paint my toes or anything because I was not paying $35 to $43 for no gel nails. I don't like the way they take off the nails because these nails look good, but he definitely ripped my pinky nail, you guys. Like, that shit hurts.
Why you gonna put me on when I'm messed up?
Why
are
you messed up, man?
I ain't brush my beard or nothing.
This man is leaving to go brush his hair. Cause he don't wanna be on camera.
Yeah, that ain't ranch. You want ranch? You want to try against the ranch?
I want ranch.
We had to give what we could get. And we were judging out. We wouldn't even sit down.
It is 6:09. I don't know why it's not showing you guys. But it's 6:09 p.m. The whole day, I literally have not been doing anything for real. I had a nail appointment at 3 o'clock. And yeah, I walked out with everything, with the battery, the tripod thing, Sims car, all of that, and left the entire camera at home. So I didn't get to record any of that process, which is okay. Y'all have already seen me getting my nails done before, and y'all probably will again soon, so it's not a big deal. My dad wants us to come to another restaurant. He wants to go out to eat again since we both haven't eaten anyways all day. And we're gonna enjoy some dinner time with my dad. Today y'all has been nothing. Like, there was really nothing to record but me getting my nails done. When I tell you, I was on this couch until 2:17, We were supposed to go to the mall today. However, my dad had to do something earlier because I asked to go before 3 o'clock because that's when my nail appointment was, and I didn't know like how long she was gonna take and all of that. That happened, and he's calling me right now. 1 second. Hello? Ice cake? Ice cake?
12 seconds later.
Huh, Daddy? Oh, ice skate? Oh, I'm doing that tomorrow. He was trying to do something tomorrow. However, my day is extremely busy tomorrow.
Look, my
God. Don't even fucking talk to me.
Hello, what was that?
Y'all look damn.
I'm gonna scoot this chair back because I feel mad close to y'all. Like, my face already big, y'all. I don't got time. Well, I just came from my wax appointment, 10 out of 10. I haven't had a wax in so long. I feel so refreshed, y'all. Like, I feel good. Like, I'm finna go into this new year clean. You don't have to get a wax to be clean. That's a little stereotype that girls need to shave and all of that. If you want to do it, then you want to do it. You want to go hairy, you can go hairy. Okay. I got my little nice little wax. It is currently 10:11, you guys. And I have a lash appointment at 11 o'clock. Since it's only 10:12 right now, I am going to go get me some breakfast. I'm probably going to run by McDonald's and just give me like 2 hash browns or whatever so I can, you know, get some fuel in my system since I have not eaten nothing. And, you know, breakfast is the most important meal of the day. So we're gonna go get some breakfast. I should just go into the Schnucks and get a donut, but we gotta lay off the donuts, y'all. We gotta lay off the donuts. I do need to show you guys my nails because I didn't show you guys yesterday. So these are my nails, you guys. They are so pretty. I decided to go for a gray because I've always wanted gray nail polish, but as y'all can see, a French tip is my go-to, but this gray eats. I was just gonna do white for the new year and all of that stuff because it was like a really pretty color to me when I first got them, and they just seemed so clean, but I wanted to do something different, and I've always been wanting to try a gray, you guys, and I finally did it, and I'm so glad. Like, this is so pretty to me, like, I'm so happy.
Feeling savage mode. Gotta let these feelings die. Cause these niggas come and go. My heart is super cold. I'm not no cameraman, but all these niggas playing roles.
Lied in my face about what you was doing with time. Getting word on the street, you the father. What is your motive, baby? What is your motive, baby? You cause you're moving to what is your motive?
I was a real bitch for a fake nigga, so it never added up. I'd rather be single, let alone. Y'all bitches be fucking up at home.
Can I get 2 hash browns, some ranch, and buffalo sauce? Yeah, that'll be it. Okay, thank you.
Can you have 2 hash browns?
Yes, ma'am.
Good one.
You as well. Thank you. I hope they put my buffalo sauce in here. I forgot it was Friday, you guys, and I want to go to smoothie camp. Oh, y'all, look. Okay, teamwork make the dream work. I did go to Smoothie King. My Smoothie King drink, I get a pineapple surf, extra dairy whey. I haven't had Smoothie King in about a year, you guys. So this was definitely refreshing and good. I ate my McDonald's. It was mid. You know, my taste was kind of still messed up from when I had COVID like last year. So this is my before. Looking real childish, like a little baby. The lashes that I'm getting, it cost $155, y'all. All the other lashes I was looking at as well, they all cost $100 and something. My prices are very low, but I'm also a beginner and I'm just now starting out. So I'm not going to be charging like $100 and something when my work ain't $100 and something right now. Like, that would be bullshit. But I cannot wait to get my lashes done, you guys. And I was supposed to wait until I go back to school, but I want to go into the new year a baby. A baby. Okay, so I'm going to get off here and I'll be back once my lashes are complete. y'all, so I'm currently back in the house right now. It's currently 3:01. The person that I'm supposed to be hanging out with has not responded back to my text yet, so I don't know if those plans are still, like, I don't know if they're still going to be going on, but if not, I wish they would text me, like, within the next 30 minutes to an hour, just so I can call my dad to see if we can still go to the mall today. If not. Yeah, my dog's Storm! Okay, I'm back, you guys. So my dog is crazy, y'all. Like, he see anybody he don't know, he gets to going nuts, like nuts. So anyways, like I was saying, I'm gonna see if I can go to the mall today if my plans with that person does not come. But at the moment, since I'm not doing anything right now, I'm about to paint my nails, you guys. Well, not my nails, my toes. I'm gonna paint my toes, cause if y'all remember in this vlog, if y'all remember early in this vlog, I said I'm not paying out $35 to $43 for them to paint my toenails when I can go pay $2.99, tax $3.27 to paint them myself. I'm gonna show you guys my toes after if they're cute. If my toes look a little rough, y'all ain't seeing nothing. So just know. Okay, I'm back, guys. And no, I'm not showing you my toes because they're not ugly, but they're not short. Okay. The person I'm supposed to be hanging out with texted back. We're probably still gonna do what we're gonna do, but it won't be at the time that we initially planned to do it. It's gonna be after, I believe. I might call my dad to run, like, let's run to the mall. More content, the better. The better. Y'all, this lighting looks really good right here. Cause at first I was recording from back there and I would've gave y'all trash quality. I'm not like that. I am about to get off here because I'm finna call my dad and see if we can hurry up to the mall. Hopefully he ain't doing nothing. Y'all, look at these flowers. My mama said they were pink at first. And they a little crusty, but they still cute. Like, this purple is very pretty. I want some roses one day. When is my lover gonna give me some roses? When am I gonna get a lover? But that's not the point. I'm finna get off here, y'all, cause
Daddy. She had helped us. Right now it's just smell. I'm trying to decide which one I want.
Okay.
But let us know. Weird. I like that one. I'm gonna take a picture of that one actually.
I think we could.
You like it?
It's
okay. You don't like that one?
That's more like something you wear after.
You like the Chanel one better?
This one is strong enough.
It's strong? You don't like it?
It's good.
I like it. But I feel like this yellow one, I already have the yellow one.
See, that smells good.
You do? Oh. You want me to? That might be the one.
122.63.
Okay, grab it. You smell good. That's why I like perfume shopping. Cause when you spray it, you smell good walking out the stuff. So we're about to leave soon. The mall closes at 7 o'clock. It's 6:15 right now. I'm gonna give y'all a little mini haul of the things I got. Only got two things, y'all. But they were quite expensive. I got me a promise ring from Pandora. This is the ring. It's so pretty. I'm putting it on right now. I promised myself to great things in 2023, period. And then I got some new perfume to add to my collection. My sister approved of it, and it smells really good, y'all. You wanna have your smell good, okay? We're about to leave real soon. So yeah, that's what I got. I'm back, you guys, because I didn't show you guys the perfume. I just showed you the box and like, what is that? Oh,
I mean, you gotta really keep it, like, you gonna wear that every day.
It's so beautiful. You wanna smell it? No, Daddy, you gotta smell it. You gotta approve. He approves, you guys. So I'm gonna put it back in the box because, you know. Now, I'm about to go for real. I'll see y'all when I get to where I get. Hey, love, so I'm currently back. And it is 9:54 at night. I just got back home from going to Chick-fil-A. I went to Chick-fil-A, you guys, because this was something I needed to do before the year officially ends. This is the end of the couple days in 2022. And I feel like this was a good way to end it. And I went and talked to my ex, you guys. Yes, I went to talk to my ex. I just wanted to, you know, get a better understanding of things, of where we're going in the future. Are we gonna be friends? Are we gonna leave each other in 2022? They just almost got in an accident. You don't know what the future holds for you. Oh, that's what's going on. We talked things through. We're cool and all of that. I'm actually probably going to see them at a party that I'm going to tomorrow, which I will see in my New Year's Eve to New Year's Day vlog. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here to let you guys know what I've been up to for like the past 3 hours, because I did leave from the mall around 6. But however, this is the end of my last few days in 2022 vlog. I can't wait for the new year. It's so many big things I want to do for myself. I just want to grow mentally, physically, and emotionally. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys are having a great last few days in 2022. I hope and pray for the best for you guys in the new year. We're striving for the best. We're going to be on the top of everything. We're going to get 100% everything, you guys, like 100% for everything. So I'm excited, you guys, like I'm really excited. Like I really don't even know what to say. Like I'm speechless. Like I don't want to be too excited, because you know you can always have letdowns, but I'm not even going to think negative, because I don't want to be negative going into the new year. I kind of just want a positive mind, positive soul, and all of that. Going to do a nice little cleanse and all of that good stuff, and we're going to go into this new year ecstatic, you guys. Like I'm really excited, and I'm happy for myself, because I definitely can see the growth within me. Yeah, I'm just gonna see like growth from other people, and we're gonna move forward from that. So I will see you guys in my next vlog, which should be on New Year's Eve. So see you then.